I'm just going to say it on English if that's okay, because we have some interest from the press and media. The match today is cancelled, unfortunately, obviously with David Humphries and Max Cassini from Stade Francais and Ulster. We have been in discussion now with regard to the match. It's with great disappointment that the match is not taking place in Brussels. We will take into account the work that has gone to promote Belgian rugby, European rugby, and all the efforts that have gone in on behalf of Brussels and the mayor of Brussels. So it's a great disappointment, but now we must take on the responsibility for the tournament and play the match as soon as possible. So we're now looking at all the possibilities and we make a decision on that as soon as we can.
What are the possibilities for the
Well, the needs of the tournament are to play the match as soon as possible. We will obviously have to consider the needs of both teams. This is Stade Francais' match, so we'll obviously be considering their needs in this decision. But obviously we have the needs of Ulster, the travel, and of course the weather. We are dealing with exceptional weather, and we must make decisions to take into account as many of these as possible. But the priority is that the tournament is respected and the game is played as soon as possible.
Have you talked cities?
We're looking at all the options, but we haven't anything to announce at this point, so when we do, we will let you know as soon as possible.
Will we be resolving it today?
We will be endeavouring to resolve it today. Obviously, as I mentioned, we're dealing with exceptional weather conditions, so we have to be able to answer the question that we can host the match, and therefore we will announce it as soon as we have a decision.
David, what considerations do you have for this match going forward?
Okay, so I think we're just now for the Stade Francais home game. We're wearing Stade Francais and so we're going to come up with a decision. We've obviously some logistical matters of getting a team transfer, but apart from that, we're just going to see what the options are.
Is it just one of those things that goes and picks the weather?
There's not much we can do. I think we're all disappointed we missed out on a big occasion, a big opportunity to play in Brussels. But there's nothing we can do about it.
And what about the next few hours when you discuss with the staff and with the ERC is that are waiting for it?
Yeah, it's the ERC. We just look at the options now as soon as they are coming to the table. Hopefully, they
will be able to see it. We'll be able to see it. We'll be able to see it.